News 4.
The St. Louis Public School District, one of the largest in our area, just announced late this morning that two district workers have tested positive for COVID-19. In a statement, the district says they worked at two separate schools. The statement does not say if they were teachers, but the district states they have not been in school since before spring break. Parents and staff at the two schools apparently have been notified.